The aqueduct's overflown, watching the branches and owls go home.